petrol gas we need for our daily lives has a long way to travel before it reaches Austria. Of course, households and businesses do not need the same amount of gas every day. So how do we ensure that we always have the exact amount of natural gas we need? Mother Nature has the best gas storage facilities ready and waiting. Gas reservoirs are usually underground gas deposits that have been exhausted, or more precisely, porous rock at great depths. The gas is injected into this rock and remains there until it is in demand. When needed, the stored gas is withdrawn again and transported to the consumers via the existing pipeline network. As well as safeguarding security of supply, gas storage facilities also have an economic function. As the demand for gas and, correspondingly, the price of gas is traditionally lower in the warm season, suppliers, power plant operators, and gas traders buy at more favorable conditions in the summer and use gas storage facilities as interim storage. However, this rule of thumb is tending to apply less and less, and the price is increasingly being determined by price fluctuations in the different regions. OMV is one of four gas storage operators in Austria. OMV Gas Storage Limited sells storage capacities to national and international customers. For example, utility providers, power plant operators and gas traders, and operates two storage facilities in Austria and one in Germany. The gas stored in the storage facilities belongs to companies that have booked and paid for the respective storage capacities. And what about security of supply in times of crisis? The stockpiling of crude oil has been regulated by the state since the 1970s. In addition to this, the Austrian federal government has also had strategic gas reserves in place since spring 2022. The reserve's benchmark level is based on the amount of gas consumed in the peak month of January. It was tapped into for the first time in November 2022. As a rule, this quantity roughly corresponds to Austria's average gas consumption for the equivalent of two peak winter months. Whether it's a hot shower after a long day, your favorite food bubbling on the stove, or as the driving force behind industry, today OMV is storing the gas we need for tomorrow's energy supply.